Ladies and gentlemen, we made it to the main event.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
Ladies and gentlemen, yesterday at Backlash, or WrestleMania Backlash, we had Darius Angel lose his championship title against Austin Theory. But tonight, Darius Angel is here for a rematch. Let's see how it goes for him tonight. Will he get his title back?
Ladies and gentlemen, our next match is for the WWE United States Championship and could be a main event for any brand.
Michael, words cannot explain how pumped I am for this match.
We're going to find out tonight.
Take a look in his eyes. More than ready to become the standard bearer of this division.
We'll find out if Darius Angel is good to fight. It was a tremendous match yesterday. Let's hope. Well, we don't know if they're both 100% because they both fought yesterday. But yeah. We're going to see a lot of action tonight in this main event.
A young star with plenty of accolades.
The youngest United States champion and the youngest Money in the Bank winner in WWE history.
Go for it. This young man is as cocky as the day is long, but he backs it up every night.
This guy has everything going for him. A surefire future main eventer.
The future has become the now, Cole. Austin Theory is already primed for the main event in WWE.
Introducing the challenger from Brisbane, Australia, weighing in at 222 pounds, D'Angel. And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Austin
Years of history behind that, the United States Championship.
Referee shows the championship to Darius Angel, who is very familiar with that title. And to everybody watching Monday Night Raw main event, Darius Angel excited, desperate. Here we go.
There is a certain excitement that a United States Championship match has. It's hard to nail down exactly what it is.
I know what you mean, Byron. Whether defending or challenging for the U.S. title, superstars seem to go the extra mile.
Rolling into a monkey flip.
It wasn't the height or distance that caused the damage, but they certainly contributed.
Big slam.
Uh-oh.
Quick thinking from Theory.
Hooked up, and
DDT!
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He just barely dodges.
There he goes, right into the corner.
and proving a bit slippery for them there.
Thrown into the top rope. Oof. Taking this outside. This could be good.
Nice.
Counters.
Beautiful.
This could be an opportunity. For something implanted by the DDT. Just mounted with punches and not
and a Oof. Stop to the gut too.
Really just laying it in.
He's furious.
Makes him pay with a counter. Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own. Look at this. Talk about dismantling your opponent. In this type of match, Byron, how does a superstar combat against the fact that they could fall victim to a vicious and hellacious attack?
Well, the difficult part is once an opponent gets the upper hand, you have to stop the onslaught yourself. But there are no rope breaks, no five counts.
Well, the referee is truly only there to count pinfall attempts and check to see if a combatant submits. He's feeling it. Got him in his sights. And now this is the right move. Get out of Dodge and collect yourself. Power slam. Goes into the pin. There's two. Just barely, but it counts. Watch the knee. A pin for the title. He forces a break before the count of two. Kicking out there really has to make his opponent question his game plan.
Incredible reversal into a DDT.
Tying up their opponent. Brainbuster to the knee.
Champion respond with their back against the wall.
In theory, clearly thought he had it there. He might have to consider a new strategy at this point.
Connects the fist to the face. Great counter.
Boot to the stomach gives them separation.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Sharpshooter. Submission hold locked in.
Give up now. Swallow your pride and submit.
Just hang on. Hang on for just a little bit longer.
He's risking permanent damage.
Gotta find a way out of the sharpshooter. And does just that. The challenger is not in a great place. Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now. And well-timed maneuver there. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Oh.
And Theory's made the champion into the cover. I thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
This match is getting pushed beyond the normal limits.
If this were a first blood match, that would seem to be
something tells me he's looking to hit more than a home run here. He must have seen that coming. Weapon in hand.
hand saying, I'm up in the ante.
Re-entering the ring now. Yeah. Oh, what a clothesline!
Evades the attack. Unbelievable athleticism.
Again.
We're going to be hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
United States champion.
Here is your winner and new WWE United States champion, Dean Angel.
What a turn of events.
One reign ends and another begins.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
Well, thank you all for watching Monday Night Raw here on the LVI Universe. Don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, LVI Universe. Help us grow. We'll be back tomorrow, God willing, at NXT.